My name is Dr. Jennifer Koontz, and I'm a family physician in Newton, Kansas. I graduated from the KU School of Medicine, Wichita, in 2005. When I was a third-year medical student, there was a few people in my class that we all got together and decided that we had this great group of medical students eager to serve the community, and we had a population in Wichita that needed our help. The mission of JDOC Community Clinic is to provide high-quality, compassionate care to those in need. We also have a mission to provide a clinical, good experience for both medical and pre-medical students. Medical students are a group of people that have a lot of knowledge and they're very eager to start their practice of medicine. When medical students are looking for those opportunities, they become really natural people to help serve the underserved. And when you bring those two groups together, it becomes a wonderful mix of an eager group of medical students willing to help out and a group of patients that are able to get that help that they need. And we found a wonderful partner in Guadalupe Clinic, and they've been amazing ever since. JDOC will care for any uninsured patient without discrimination. We ask for a $5 donation, but no one is turned away for their inability to pay. When a patient arrives at the clinic on a Saturday morning, they are greeted by a staff member from Guadalupe Clinic and a pre-medical student takes their vital signs. A medical student then obtains a thorough history and does a complete physical examination. The students formulate a plan on how to best take care of the patient and present that to the attending physician. Together, the team decides if further testing is required, if medications are needed, and what the follow-up care will be. Thanks to the continued generosity of donors and volunteers, the future of JDOC Community Clinic is bright. Physicians and students are always working to expand the services available in order to better meet the needs of our community.